Namaskaram Guruji. Myself Nandan from Hyderabad. I have taken Guruji's courses after seeing the videos in YouTube, where I have seen very practically people feeling the energies what till now I have been just listening but never seen any practical. But after seeing the real chi energy, people getting awakening in Kundalini also, I have seen that and I have attended 3-4 sessions, and I myself also felt the real energy. And he also taught us about how to activate the organs like a liver if they have an issue with the different organs by activating the specific chakra related to that gland, through that gland path, then again giving energy to the organ wherever there is an issue. So this energy techniques are really very much helpful in one's life to activate and treat the medical issues whatever they have.
Okay, now you have already learned some techniques to channelize energy according to the Chinese techniques, yin yang principle and all these things you know. And what is the benefit of this, what is the difference between our technique and the traditional Chinese technique?
In Chinese technique, they show about the pathways, but in Indian techniques, we know how to create the energy and how to store and divert it from there to the specific organ wherever there is an issue. So this is a basic difference where we will be storing the energy and creating and storing the energy.
Okay, in our Indian system already, this endocrine gland system you told as in Chinese technique, it is already there in our system, Indian system. In Varma technique is already there. In the Varma, there are two nadis, one Paisini and Visodhara. They are the spiral spiral nadis going inside your chest cavity and connecting all these glands. Yeah. And from adrenal it connects and up to parathyroid it is going. So this is a technique, this glandular energy path is already there in Varma technique even before the Chinese.
Yeah.
But what happened, the Chinese are promoting. Now only people are learning in India. That is the problem. I am teaching these techniques. So the glandular energy path is already there in Varma.
Yeah.
Moreover, in our system in Varma, there is 5 asayam anchi. There is 5 visceral cavities. That is in large intestine, this urinary bladder, semen bag, small intestine, stomach. These are energy paths. They are already there in our Varma system. But these people, Chinese people, are also using the name. And they are using this yin yang energy is nothing but nada bindu energy. In nada and bindu energy. Nada energy is male energy. Bindu is female energy. Okay, these are all the invented discoveries of Hindu science. Later on, it went to China and other countries through Siddhas. China is this. Bohar took this technology, and because of that calling in the Tirumula tradition went there. But now I am reviving these techniques and making the channel. We are creating energy through chakra activation and then we direct to different parts. In China, time is only directing. Without absorbing energy from the cosmos, how can you direct? So that is a reason. So in our system, creation of energy, storing and directing is there. Only directing is there. No creation and storage facilities there in the Chinese technology. The meridians are there. How will the energy will pass through the meridians? First you have to create, through chakra activation, you have to absorb the energy from the cosmos. And only direct. This is a difference. So I think it will be useful for healing, along with you are already practicing only energy treatments. You are not giving any medicine. Only energy to you, you are focusing, and it will help you more. Whatever technology you know, you can use it in addition to this, and it will be useful for you. Okay, for as a memory of attending many more classes in May, I am giving this for your presentation. Okay,
thank you.
Keep it and you can carry on your service in Hyderabad, and my cooperation and advice will also be along with you. Anytime you can contact me, you can attend many more times. Thank you.